Okay, we're about to go up to Bryan Head from Parowan, Utah. This is where we're starting out. Putting on some music for the ride here. Let's go. Doing this video for Anna, my loving, amazing wife. She had a work and a doctor's appointment, so she wasn't able to go up here with me this time. And she loves the snow very much. You know, I want her to be able to see this, so this is for her. And anyone else wanting to watch it, that's fine too. Left here on this road is where me and my dad normally go shoot. I think the road's probably, yeah, it's a little muddy, so we're not gonna go on it. A little muddy and snowy. We do have a Subaru all-wheel drive, but I promised Anna I'd bring back the car clean. I don't really want to go to a car wash and clean off Utah clay, so we're not going there. We're just gonna do a little drive now. Thank you. this is a really fun road, except for the fact that when you run into slower traffic, kind of kills the fun a little bit. So see if we can find a spot to get around these people. If not, I guess we're going up a little slower. This road would be fun on a motorcycle, but there's a couple corners here I don't know if I'm that comfortable with. Any other riders that might watch this, if any, this is one of them. But the main corner I was raised is known as a dead man's corner. It's up here a bit. I'll let you know when we get there. It's basically it's almost about two hairpins, and there's just no way you could do it fast on a motorcycle. You have to come down and just take it easy. I mean, even a super bike, I'm not sure you can do it. But, you know, I'm not a professional rider, so not sure. Just going by what I know. It's not a lot when it comes to riding, at least. So. Pop my ears. It kind of hurt. I wish I could get around these people. I'm sure the view would be much better without cars in the way. There'd be a lot more snow left up in the mountain.
In the morning light, my love is this way. You better live your life. Oh, mama, did we not the folks?
snowmobilers. I wish you had a snowmobile. That looks fun. This is what I was telling you guys about, is that I always thought it was Dead Man's Curve. You know, it's not the actual name of it, legally, but that's how I was raised to know it. And this is the one I said, you know, you have to be really careful on a bike. You know, I mean, I guess going up, you can really lean in and haul ass, but I don't know about going down it. It's pretty damn sharp. The elevation climb is drastic right there. But that was Dead Man's Curve. Wish you could see this, baby. Kind of miss you. Miss my baby. Miss having my co-pilot next to me. You off to the right normally sells or rents snowmobiles or quads depending on the season. Obviously now it's snowmobiles. I grew up skiing here. Had a family reunion up in this place off the right, but I can't see it that well because of the snow fill. But as we dip down, look at all the snowmobile tracks. That's so awesome. God, I wish I had a snowmobile. Anyhow, as we dip down here, we're going with sleds. we dip down. This is called Navajo. When I was a local, I remember it as baby steps. And there's a really steep middle section that I used to really haul ass down. And I never turned. I would just go straight. My dad would always get mad at me. He'd tell me, you know, you can't go straight. You have to make your turns, make your S's, you know. And I just wanted to go fast, man, you know. I guess I've always enjoyed going fast. So, yeah, he didn't like that. I always enjoyed skiing, but I liked the little hill. My dad used to ski at Giant Steps up here. And that's what kind of you've probably seen the camera right now. That huge hill, there's a lift going up to it. That's Giant Steps, and it brings you basically to the top of the mountain. It's a really long ski down. My dad would always go up that. My mom used to ski that too, I believe. So that was their favorite little place to go, and my dad still enjoys it. He hasn't skied in a while, I don't know, but I've never skied Giant Steps. I've gone snow tubing around here with many people. It's my favorite place to bring sleds and stuff. Me, Eddie and Vicky and Anna and Susie went snow tubing about up here. And, it was really fun. Let's go in the parking lot and check everything out. Doesn't that look cool? I just get stuck in there in a car. Man, it still looks cool nonetheless. So, yeah. This is Giant Steps. So, let's pull over. Snowmobiles only. Others subject to a maximum fine of $1,000. So always wondered about that if snow cats were allowed. I guess that's a good question, huh? But I can't answer that one because I don't know. But anyway, hope you enjoyed the drive, Anna, and anybody else. Talk to you later.